Hey everybody, it's Don Lucci signing in for another session of Horizon Zero Dawn, about to get trampled by some horrible creature, so we'll see how this goes. And I have my neighbor, I'm sorry, what was your name again?
James.
James, with me. He's checking out Horizon Zero Dawn for the first time, so let's see if I can actually play video games. Nope, I can't. It was all very much so short-lived. I've never fought this thing. And it is terrifying. I don't have the slightest clue what I'm doing. Yeah, it's doing all bad. I know there was another. There we go. Come on. Come on. Yeah, oh god. No.
One more pillar and that platform will come down.
Yep, I'm gonna
die.
Oh yeah, everything breaks like paper. And I have no weapons because I got caught by the enemy. Everything is just terrible. Here. Come on, there we go.
Here it comes.
So, actually, I don't know how much of the story you want me to like spoil. Are you actually planning on playing the game?
It's gonna be. We'll talk about something. Time to play it.
I hear you. I have my list of shame as well. So, essentially, the premise that I've found out so far, I'm like halfway through, I think, story wise, is. Essentially, we fucked up, and the Earth is now, or was, completely obliterated. Like, human extinction. How did I get this? Oh, I got my shit back. Yeah! Oh, this changes everything.
So it's after Skynet.
Yeah, pretty much. Exactly. 100%. Fuck you, thing. Get on.
Those components on the sides of its head. They've got something to do with his lift attacks.
The side of its head has.
Freeze can still.
Oh, it's the gears.
Get on. Oh god. That's not good. Yeah, so Skynet happened. Everything is broken. Because we made monsters that are robots that can replicate themselves, repair themselves, and do that infinitely. And they use biodegradables like plants and humans as fuel. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's pretty much what happened. No, don't do things. Nice. Get some. Thank you, slingshot. Eat a dick. Yeah! Damn it, and I used up all of my health. This guy's pissed.
Silence!
Bullets he's using instead of feathers? That's pretty
cool. Yeah. Those things are bad news.
Kill her!
And two of them?
I love this.
Yeah. Shit. And I'm like out of health. There it is, the rescue. dude finally shows up. What is that? Oh shit, wait, when does he have the ability to take over the robots? Very well could be. Yes!
Trigger!
This is when she flips him the bird on the way out. I still don't have my focus, though. Focus is the little ear thing that lets her like read the mechanical schematics
so
and all
here.
That.
Really here? You risked
what
your life.
Hell? Of course I did.
That's not right.
If he'd been killed, Benora's sacred mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Yep.
Too bad you wasted your time then. Helis destroyed my focus, and the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, Silence. But I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Yeah. Meet the machine that birthed me into this world. Isn't that how you put it?
I'll be off.
Wait.
Yes?
It's really creepy, the line that he just said. Happy birthday, Isaac, your daddy's little boy, or whatever that was, because that line was the first thing that she saw when she had the focus, when she was like six. So this creeper's been watching her since she was six. All right.
How did you track my location when I wasn't wearing a focus?
It doesn't take a genius to surmise that Helis would throw you into the sun when I knew you. I wore out two striders getting you in time, but I did. Now be on your way.
Since when can you override machines?
You discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corrupted to obtain the necessary parts, of course. But your example showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through the focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans, though of course, far more advanced.
Great. You're welcome, I guess.
Her face is creeping me out.
I think something
that Helis recognized you back in the Sun Ring. You told me that you'd assisted the eclipse, not that you knew the man who killed my...
Makes sense.
So now you know. The man is a serious threat. So let's do all we can to make sure that he and Hades don't succeed.
Right. I'll be on my way. To make matters worse, Helis ordered an eclipse detachment to attack the Nora sacred land. The tribe's already weak. They won't stand a chance. You should come with me.
Well, absolutely not. I have preparations to make elsewhere.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not gonna tell me.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch. I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
You think of everything, don't you?
That's cool.
Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel. For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what, but a who.
Yeah! Oh, an apology.
You were to call it that.
That's a little weird.
Doing that part of his
might...
horse, it just didn't disappear.
Huh.
You ever thought about streaming your console games since it didn't work too well with WoW.
Yeah, and I can do it with the Elgato, but I just, I don't know, I haven't.
Having more fun doing the videos?
Yeah, pretty much. Plus, a buddy of mine, he's helping me out with, like, the advertising it and all that, doing the AdSense and crap,
well,
so.
Well, if you get enough followers on YouTube, I know you get to skip a majority of the process for making a partner on YouTube.
Nice.
Or not YouTube, sorry,
Twitch. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
but I would look into YouTube's streaming as well because they've got something now too. I don't remember what the hell it's called though. I don't remember where they're from, but there's these.
Look at that view. Oh yeah. Like they did a really good job visually with this game.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. I don't remember what the game was that came out for PS4 that I wanted. That was specific to PS4.
Was the one with the kid and the giant creature?
No.
It
had a multiplayer aspect. That's the reason why we're gonna do it.
Multiplayer?
Oh,
you're not talking about The Last of Us. Wait, was that PS4 only?
That was PS3.
That's
the,
right.
For the first Last of Us. I don't know. I'll think of it later. Like, I'm the only person in my group of friends that has an Xbox One. So
why did you buy that?
Because the controller fit better in my hand. Then I don't like that the joysticks are right next to each other. I've got big fingers. So
yeah. If
I'm strafing right and turning left in a shooter, which is the majority of what I play on the console, my fingers hit each other.
I could see that. I'm not a huge shooter.
I prefer open world RPG style games, but I usually stick to multiplayer stuff,
okay.
Which ends up being shooters a lot of the time. And Tat, he loves playing games like Destiny and Call of Duty and stuff like that. So, and Battlefield, thank God, because Call of Duty went down the tube.
Isn't that the truth? I'm not a COD fan. I'm all Battlefield all the way.
The best Call of Duty was World at War.
I like zombies in Call of Duty. That's about
this
it.
It's fun, but they added way too much stuff to it.
Yeah.
You can't figure it out for Black Ops.
True.
Or the Black Ops 3. The Dead Ops and Black Ops 1. Best minigame in the world.
It's good shit.
So you craft everything?
Yep.
It's awesome.
Yeah. I don't like the selling portion of the game because you have to select all the stacks and... That takes a little bit of time, but other than that, that's the only real, like, gripe that I have about the game.
So it's a single player only, right? So there's
yeah.
No base building of any kind, it's just crafting your ammunition and weapons?
Pretty much, not even crafting weapons, like, you can buy all the best weapons.
Okay.
Apparently there are some secret ones, like, there's a hunter's guild, if you will.
Mm-hmm.
That hunt the best machines out there, and if you complete their challenges, you get a set of weapons. And it's like the Gold Sun, the Blazing Sun, or whatever, the higher level, the higher level.
So it's kind of like the stuff you unlock in continued play for Final Fantasy, is it 15? No.
Yep.
15th, the online one. Whatever the newest Final Fantasy is. I beat the storyline and then kind of stopped playing it.
Nice. I'll get a lot of flack for it, but I've never played a Final Fantasy game.
If you can get your hands on a remastered copy
what?
Of 7 or 9.
Why can't I fast travel? You
are
don't.
You not at a campfire?
No, it's, all of those are blocked.
Huh.
There's probably some event.
Was it as bad as Killer Instinct?
Super
Nintendo?
What? The Super Nintendo Killer Instinct was boss status.
It was awesome. Cinder.
Hell yeah.
For somersault kick. Until your opponent gives up.
Right?
Like, all you have to do, you just get them into the corner and then just somersault kick.
Pretty much.
And wait until they give up, and it's a valid strategy.
Yeah. Now, this was Superman Laser Beam.
Oh, jeez.
That's it.
Was it spammable?
Yes.
Oh
and you could put your opponent across the entire screen with it, and they couldn't get near you. Yeah. Yeah, it was pretty broken. Oh, shit.
Oh, that's why, because you were trying to go past the village you were supposed to be going to.
Well, and everything's, like, burnt to a crisp. So, that's not a good sign. Ooh, I need that. This system is a little annoying, too, because you have that green bar is your herb pouch. And your herb pouch fills up with herbs that you find throughout the world to heal you. And finding the herbs sucks donkey dick.
Seeker, you've returned.
Yep.
Where is everyone?
They fell back. Took shelter inside the sacred mountain. But the faithless and their demons pursued.
Can I help you?
No, Seeker. I am broken. It won't be long now.
Right? We are your shit. Oh, damn.
She wasn't going to give it to me.
Oh, you're dead. I'll take your stuff. That's the focus. Oh, there we go. I'll just do that right quick. Yeah. And I'm not going to fuck around with this thing. Oh, it's nasty. But I need to get that little guy first. Let me up. They don't last long. They are mean. Deathbringer. Nope. That's all on its own. Yeah, this thing is not.
For years, this is my entire world.
It's not good.
It could be destroyed in hours.
Thank you.
taking it. Oh, nope. You found me. Dead. Oh shit. Oh shit. No, you don't. You see nothing. Sleep. Sleep. It's okay. All right, now back to the horribly giant machine of doom.
The top. Is that lightning charge? Precision arrow.
Yeah. I found that this thing works pretty much the best against it. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Alright. Maybe?
Alright. New plan.
Seriously. Those are some strong ass bushes. Fuck you. Oh god. That was a mistake. Oh, well. Those trees didn't stand a chance, but those bushes, man, they're holding up the test of time. It just keeps moving farther and farther away. Haha, got you. Fire damage. Some of the machines like panic, sort of. And then, like,
shit does extra damage. I don't think that's really the case with this thing. That one is for harvesting. Yeah, so some things are completely useless, unfortunately. Eat it, asshole. Oh man. Now I can go back and scavenge all my crap that I've wasted on this fucking guy. It's cool too with this, if you don't move, just the little details are awesome because you actually float with the current, so if it's a strong current you get pushed away pretty quick. Let me jump on top of it. That's a little weird. There we go. Get some. Everything is fucked. Am I going the wrong way? Son of a bitch.
Yes.
So I don't care about this town that's just completely decimated. Screw it. It's okay. You guys have fun. Good luck. Bye. Great. That makes me feel better. I'm like, oh, good. Epic battle. This will be the boss fight. Oh, nutsack. Look at me. In a way, yes. Like, that thing is pretty bad, because it's, like, very powerful and hard to kill. But these things are quick, mean sons of bitches. Oh, crap.
Does that even do damage?
I missed. You'll die. It's very mad. It's a skill. Yeah. You couldn't do that at the start, which really sucked because I would waste a lot of ammo. And in the beginning, ammo is sort of scarce. Nowadays, I can pretty much just blow whatever I want.
Here they come.
Come on. Come here, puppy.
Oh god, I can't. I can't kill it. I can't control it like that. I thought I could. That's not good. There we go. She's alright.
Or let her out, will she behave or will she try to climb into your lap while you're playing?
It's more she does this excited pee thing. Stay away. Until the corruption goes away. Now I get to claim my prize. So, yeah, it's a pretty sweet game so far. That's all he plays is Path of Exile?
It's pretty much the default game, and then when a new game comes out, they play that until they beat it, and they get bored with it, and they go back to Path of Exile.
Nice.
Like, they just picked up Switches and are playing for a while, but
the eclipse smashed through.
I don't think they're playing it as much anymore.
Huh.
Probably going to be the next console I get, honestly, just because I can take it with the places.
The Switch? Yeah, it's pretty sweet. A buddy of mine has it.
But all my extra money that I can spend on stuff like that has been going to paintball. It's primary hobby.
Paintball? Nice.
Yeah.
That's pretty sweet. No, stop coming this way. I want nothing to do with you.
Oh, when I found out how big paintball is here compared to back home, I was so happy.
Yeah, I have just a Tippmann 98 or something.
Do you have the stock barrel?
No, it's an extended...
14 or 16?
I want to say it's 16. So it's nothing special. I picked it up.
Or is it carbon fiber ones?
I don't know. No, it's not carbon fiber. It's definitely metal.
Well, if you get a good barrel on a Tippmann 98 and you take good care of it, those things do work in football.
Let's see here.
Before I got my Salvo, I was using a friend's Tippmann 98. Old ass Tippmann 98. And he had a 14-inch Tippmann barrel for it. And I put a red dot sight on it.
Nice. That works.
Like, I didn't upgrade anything else on it. Oh, you're gonna try and lower it to you with a trip it up?
Yep. This one. What am I gonna do with it under the? Oh crap!
Oh, they go. Well, back. I don't know.
torn through that ammo. That's not good. Well, let's go this route. Back to it. You're not going anywhere, are you? Nope. You're staying right here with me. Usually melee them, so I probably never see that because it's always terrifying getting that close. Well, looks like this thing's now useless. Let's switch up. That'll do.
Got you.
What? Dick. Oh, hey. Yeah. Take that back. Pretty good. Yeah, the only reason I kennel her when new people are around is she does that nervous or excited pee thing.
Odin gets a little bigger to introduce him.
Odin?
See what they take to each other. Yeah, he's his dad's a Belgian Shepherd, and his mom's a German Shepherd.
Nice.
He didn't like any of the names we tried, and then
it's awesome.
These will keep.
Yeah, she's always. She originally, when I got her, her name was Flower. I was like, no, that's not happening. So. Yeah.
I think I'd name anything Flower unless they had like a pattern in their fur that looked like a flower or something.
Right.
The only time you punish something like
that. Or if it looked like the rabbit from Bambi, was that a flower?
Thumper.
Thumper.
Well, the boy was Thumper. I don't know.
Ooh, I need all of this. I'm taking it all. All of it is good, except for the wood. I don't need that. Man, this place was a town at one point. Probably. can do stuff now again. I don't like those games and I hate them at the same time.
Cliffs. It's a corrupted thunder jaw, right? The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Okay.
That's not good.
You dug your own graves, Nora. You'll
oh,
be
God.
In there.
That's not good.
Oh, the giant T-Rex.
Yeah. It's all bad. It is just all bad.
How this machine rages! When their nest cracks open, we'll send in the demons to finish the job!
Okay, well, I need to kill them first. But I need to...
some explosives in the middle of them. Wait, what is that spark on the right?
Oh, that's just a bush to hide in.
No.
Yeah, unfortunately nothing useful.
Leave it to savages to try hiding in a tomb. We'll leave their corpses to rot in there when all's done. Really?
He noticed you. Oh,
all bad.
Really noticed you.
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
Oh, I'm getting
for
help!
Aloy!
For the
for mother!
Varl and Sona.
You cannot escape.
They're still alive.
Hey.
Guy was already dead before I shot him. Wow. I am like really bad right now. Okay. Alright. We got those guys. I'm handling this. No big deal. Oh, he keeps breaking them like an asshole. He's got too much power. Yeah, it helps break off chunks.
The corruption will not take hold.
Oh.
Yeah. Now he should be more susceptible to my. Oh, that's not good. You fall. I'm dead. That still didn't work. Stop firing at me.
Bring down the demon.
No, no, you don't come near me. You stay away. Oh yeah, I got that.
Destroy it.
I need that thing on top. Got it. Nope, didn't get it. Got it.
The corruption will not take hold.
You don't need those on your face anymore. Thanks.
No.
The corruption will not take hold.
There we go. You're falling. You're falling down. Thanks for playing. This guy is a lot stronger than I was directly. Oh, come on. Just fall. Really? Say hello to my little friend. Oh my god, that decimated him this time. I did that time, but it worked. Mine. I claim this kill.
Are they still killing the cultists?
Yep, cleaned it up.
Cancel the search, I got him!
Cancel the search. Yeah, I found him. They're right here. Thanks. Sucks.
We did it! Aloy did it! We only help. I thought we would die.
Yeah, damn straight I did it. God, these people shunned me. Thanks. I need all of this.
Aloy,
and that.
Your deeds reenact the old stories. Another metal devil struck down upon the slopes. If you hadn't returned, the tribe would have been lost.
Yeah, I'm pretty much the greatest thing.
What did you learn?
Don't cast out the cool people.
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, no. But This was just one battle, Laurel. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Oh, you think we're good? I mean, I just came back because I have to use you guys.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. The Braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the Embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that.
Damn, Skippy.
Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here.
Yeah.
I've only been saying that for 15 years.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches. But it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
We will see.
Oh, it's gonna be thick. Oh, wait. There is something I need in here. It is in a room over here. Maybe. That's exactly what it is. Somewhere.
Behind that red door?
Maybe.
Good sturdy Nora kit she's got there.
I remember reading about it. Somewhere. It's a power cell that I need to unlock the best armor in the game. And I couldn't.
Probably behind the red line door then.
I didn't mention anything about the door, but I don't know. Maybe. I already checked
all
there.
The room down there, Paul.
Ah. Probably behind the red glowing door. Is it? Is it? Yeah!
Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
Interesting. One more. Un mas power salo. The hell. The hell. The hell. Come on. There we go. Ooh, this part's exciting.
Aloy. You've returned.
Teb?
All mother look upon him with favor. I pray my words reach your ears today. Aloy!
Aloy.
You've come back!
Come back.
Seeker has returned. Come, speak to us.
This jackass locked me out.
You welcome a curse. Come, Seeker, we have much to discuss. Her very presence here is a blasphemy.
Can you kill that one?
I really want to.
Seeker, how you reached us, I'll never know.
Was it that guy? Maybe not. I don't know.
Seeker, how could she be here?
Because I'm awesome? Duh.
So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege. How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Is she not human?
So she's basically a test tube baby.
Nice.
Yep. Yeah. Let go of your fears. No, I want her to fear me. You're not stopping me, probably, but I think I'm just gonna walk past. Be a baller.
She has a curse made flesh. She will be the end.
Excuse me.
Aloy!
Talk amongst yourselves.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
Power cells in here somewhere?
Could be. I don't know. Let's find out.
So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
Interesting.
So these are... So this was it. Why?
Probably not gonna drop down there. Interesting.
These look like crypts.
cradles of a cradle facility.
And those things, the multi-servitors, they took care of them.
There was no one else.
Really hope I don't come across some dead babies or something. That'll really suck. Have you ever played Dead Space? What?
I've only played it once, and it was at 3 a.m. And I was the only person in the house. Very old, creaky house.
Yeah, pretty much. That's how it goes. Check out all down there, maybe. Why not?
How you get back up? It's pretty frozen over.
Another day has passed.
You mean the lights got dim? I don't want to sleep, Mother.
I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes.
I want to see the real sun. Not lights and pictures.
You will, in time, children.
And time, and time, and time, and time,
and time, and time, and time.
Serious. I guess that's what happens when they're cooped up inside, well, this.
Broken or painted on. How long do they live here?
No kidding.
Children, let's run and jump and blow off steam.
Leave us alone, Father.
After what just happened, I can't leave you two alone. You broke community rules.
Just let us talk then. Go away.
I'm sorry, children, but I must provide supervision.
You're not even a person.
You sound frustrated. Let's run and jump and go off steam.
Community rules.
They were probably getting frisky. That was one of the stipulations. So these things were just robots to take care of them, because everybody else just kicked the bucket. But they weren't programmed to deal with them as they actually grew older. They still treated them like children. All the facilities were for children. Not good planning ahead on their part.
No.
I have no choice but to release you. But why? There is no food here anymore.
But there's food out there?
We don't know for sure.
Come on! Let's go!
I don't know.
Mother, can we come back if we're cold?
I'm sorry, but that won't be possible. You will have to support yourselves now, and take care of each other.
What will happen to you?
I will stay here, and sleep, and remember all of you.
What will happen to us?
You will be brave, and you will learn.
Okay.
Or you'll die.
Either works. You know. The robots don't really care anymore. They're done with your shit.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him! protected. Physical aggression is not permitted. Except yours. Damn sentinels.
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer.
Lena, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
They were trapped here. Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them. Of course they hated it.
Sir, for identity scan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed. Welcome to Garcia, a place of learning.
Place of learning. Aww. Nothing on that module? Fine!
So, what was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Welcome, students. Please pick up a focus device and place it on the side of your head, just behind your eye.
I had to dredge the pits of the world looking for focuses to repair. And here sat a trove, enriching no one.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
You were right, Aloy. This is a graveyard. The charnel house of knowledge. What we might have achieved had we not been denied it.
Maybe there's a way to fix it. But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of one girl? Continue your search.
I will.
That's not...
Hello, child.
Yeah.
My name is Samina.
Today that's not just
awesome. Your first day of school.
Didn't catch the sarcasm.
There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility. Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Right, so that's where it wants me to go. I don't want to go where it wants me to go.
Hello, oh, child.
Damn
My
it.
Name is Samina. Today is a
Come
big
on.
Day. Your first day of school. Hello, child. My name no. is Samina. Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today
Visually
is a big day.
Samina.
Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Malfunction. Apollo offline.
This way. Oh. Come on! Let me explore. Alright, here we go.
Priority conversation for Dr. Sobek. Please get message with focus.
That sounds important.
Yes. I suspect we're about to learn a great deal.
One thing I don't like is if people are talking and then you go into the recording, it just overwrites what they were saying, so you'll never know what they were saying. Now let's go back. Ooh.
Elizabeth. This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly.
3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryo storage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobeck, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them, in place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Yeah, you're pretty much a boss. Alright, what else we got in here? Anything? Anything of substance? Usually these places have...
Grade 1 access unsealed.
Usually there's a lot more shit inside these.
What's this way?
So I can go up. And it wants me to go up. does want me to go up. I'm gonna go down. Why? Because reasons. Okay, there's nothing down here. Wait, what? I want to go there? Anything, because you know, it'd suck to have to come back for a power core.
This is going to be interesting.
Worship me. The crotchety old one.
Aloy, forgive. Forgive. The goddess spoke to you?
Nope.
She did.
To the hanging.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this. I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger.
It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora, make way for Aloy!
Make way, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
What? Knew that was gonna happen. Alrighty then. Hey. 12,500 experience and a skill point? I'll take it. Alright, YouTube. Well, I think this is where I'm gonna end this stream for right now, but thanks very much for tuning in. Watch me suck at playing video games, apparently. Not knowing how to shoot arrows and such. But tune in next time to see what the anointed Aloy will do. Thanks. Peace. They slaughtered our tribespeople and